Let's get gory like a Tarantino movie. It is time for the 20th Elimination Chamber match in WWE history. This one with the WWE Championship at stake. And what a way to begin the proceedings. It was 2 weeks ago tonight that John Cena and AJ Styles authored another instant classic in the annals of WWE, with Cena emerging a 16-time WWE champ.
Wow. The big fight feel here in Phoenix.
An electric atmosphere to be sure.
It's absolutely palpable. WWE Championship, WrestleMania main event is at stake.
The all-new Elimination Chamber, 26 feet high, nearly 10 tons, featuring nearly 2 miles of chain link. And both AJ Styles, John Cena, traveling many miles in their illustrious careers, and once again meeting head-on here tonight. John Cena unloading right hands on AJ Styles, firing him back first into the corner, but avoiding that attack was AJ Styles, who, Argentine backbreaker rack here by AJ Styles on Cena. Ooh, back first, shoulders are down, and AJ Styles almost eliminates John Cena quickly here in this Elimination Chamber match. The only other superstar with previous Elimination Chamber match experience, The Miz. Dean Ambrose also looking to become a two-time WWE champion tonight. Tremendous atmosphere for this Elimination Chamber match.
It's just pure power.
Just launched AJ.
Whoa! Sunset flip powerbomb by Cena!
And what's gonna be strange in Elimination Chamber, a lot like the Royal Rumble, you're gonna have some weird alliances that are gonna be formed in this match. Guys you would never expect to work together are gonna work together, because the key is get rid of the biggest threat.
Cena with the code red on Styles. Yet Styles able to kick out. Two superstars have been dining at the top of the food chain in WWE, and Cena takes Styles down, but he's booted off by the Phenomenal One. Ushikaroshi by Styles early on Cena. Styles looking to eliminate Cena. Cena kicks out.
Look at this. We are almost inside the pod with these superstars. What a view that this is.
Nervous energy coursing through their veins. Well, some of them at least. Everyone approaches a match of this type differently. How did you approach this match, JBL?
Trying to survive. I remember sitting there and watching Umaga walk across that steel grate, and it was hurting his feet, and I thought, if this big tough guy can't even hardly walk on this, what is gonna happen when a body lands on it?
Well, AJ Styles, body landing with the thud, courtesy of John Cena. This is sixth Elimination Chamber match. John Cena about to serve up.
Something gonna be.
Not gonna have time for a five knuckle shovel.
No.
What's it gonna be?
Preempted by the next entrant in this Elimination Chamber match. And it's the Lunatic Fringe, Dean Ambrose.
Now it's a triple threat match.
And Ambrose is fresh. Cena and Styles have been beating each other apart, tearing each other apart.
Yeah, but a triple threat match. Imagine. You can believe that Dean Ambrose single take anyone's side.
And Ambrose driving Cena into that unforgiving chain link. And Ambrose using this dangerous edifice to his advantage, although AJ Styles was looking to drive Ambrose into the chain link instead. It's Styles.
Chain link will rip you apart.
And Dean Ambrose looking to become a two-time WWE champion. He's the current Intercontinental Champion, but he has to survive his first experience inside this ominous structure.
Oh! Wow!
Is anybody in this match that feels at home in this crazy structure? It's right there. It's Dean Ambrose.
Just wiped out John Cena. Oh, man.
Look at this guy.
The Lunatic Fringe.
Look at this guy.
Atop the pod. Oh, my God. Ambrose launching himself from the top of the pod and wiping out the 16-time WWE Champion John Cena.
Look at this. That is using one's environment and your own body.
The Lunatic Fringe elbow drop from the top of the
pod. This angle.
Dean Ambrose has held the advantage since being the third or the first man to leave the pods, but the third man in this Elimination Chamber match. Standing switch on Styles. John Cena from behind. Oh, of Cena! A two-man German suplex, are you kidding me?
That is just God-given strength right there.
Not a bird or a plane, it's Super Cena with this super German suplex.
Look at this, two guys at the same time.
Phoenix split right down the middle on John Cena. But they're all chanting something about him.
Oh! Styles lands on his feet. Kick to Cena. And what a clothesline by Ambrose on AJ Styles. And all three men lying in the ring, already feeling the effects
Who's
of this
next?
Elimination.
Who's
tournament.
Next?
So Fear Bray Wyatt has entered his first Elimination Chamber match and levels Dean Ambrose.
Wow, that's a collision. The Eater of Worlds.
Oh!
Low bridge by AJ Styles on Bray Wyatt. Springboard, but Wyatt launches Styles into the chain link. The upside down for Bray Wyatt.
Bray Wyatt just chucking AJ Styles.
Oh!
Wow, that's a unique counter.
Oh! Big kick by AJ Styles.
Great boot from AJ Styles.
Oh, pitching leg drop there by AJ Styles.
Man, just carnage. Wherever you look inside the Elimination Chamber, four bodies lying in ruin. Although it appears Dean Ambrose may be reassessing things, and now Cena renewing acquaintances with AJ Styles. Cena.
AJ Styles getting a little creative.
Styles. Cena going after him.
What the heck are they doing?
Climbing this house of pain.
There's no escape in the chamber. I'm not sure what they're thinking.
Well, they're thinking about WrestleMania, I'm sure. Walking out as WWE Champion here in the Elimination Chamber. Oh! Cena crashes down hard! And now AJ Styles maneuvers to the pod, and he's being joined by Dean Ambrose.
Yeah, that right there. Oh,
into the Lexan. Brutal exchange here between Dean Ambrose and AJ Styles.
Wyatt's got a hold of Dean's leg.
And Bray Wyatt countered the falling AJ Styles, or make that Dean Ambrose. And Wyatt now tosses Ambrose back into the ring. It is beautiful. It is brutal. It is the Elimination Chamber match. And to the victor go the spoils in the form of the WWE Championship.
Yeah, and what is surprising is no eliminations yet.
Nothing yet. John Cena, Dean Ambrose, Bray Wyatt, AJ Styles in the ring. Or in the structure, I should say.
No.
Hard.
Look at the Miz.
Of that hard hitting offense.
All this and no eliminations yet.
We are about to find out who will be the fifth entrant.
The Miz or Baron Corbin, who's it gonna be?
Chamber match for the first time in his career. Dean Ambrose beats him head on.
Boy, and if you are Baron Corbin, you have got to be absolutely chomping at the bit.
Oh, he's in a great position. I mean, these guys have beat each other down so much. And what about, he comes in fresh.
What about if you're the Miz? He's the last one to enter the Elimination Chamber. Catching a bit of a break, if there were such a thing in this structure, John.
Yeah, and if I'm Baron, I'm gonna try to find somebody to pin. You wanna start getting some of these guys out of here, because this is your opportunity. Cena has not hardly moved since he took that huge fall from the cage earlier. You may have seen John Cena lose his championship on that one fall.
Yeah, body's hitting the floor, just like the deep six of Baron Corbin on Dean Ambrose. And the Lone Wolf, who picked up a huge win in that fatal four-way last Tuesday on SmackDown Live, where he delivered the end of days to AJ Styles, and now Bray Wyatt from behind on Corbin. Bray Wyatt face first into the pod, and then feels the full effect of the big boot from Baron Corbin.
Bray Wyatt was gonna go with that Sister Abigail. Baron Corbin with just pure strength countered. Threw Bray in that pod and hit him with that boot.
Modified STO there by Baron Corbin.
see John Cena lying there right now. This is what happened to him earlier. We haven't seen him in action since.
I think somebody, if they wanted to, should go over there and try to pin him. That's part of the strategy, is deciding.
Oh, AJ Styles on the receiving end of another end of days, but now John Cena's back with an STF on Corbin. And the Lone Wolf counters it. Wow. End of days to John Cena.
Look how smart John Cena is, though. Rolls all the way out of the ring.
Oh!
Where you can't get an easy pinfall on him.
Drop kick from Ambrose on Corbin, and a clothesline deposits Corbin over the top rope. Human flesh against chain link.
Great strategy to take down somebody like Baron Corbin. You got to use everything at your disposal. Every part of this structure hurts.
They're looking to shred each other like yesterday's memos as Ambrose back first. And Baron Corbin on the attack on the Lunatic Fringe.
And the problem that Baron Corbin has right now is all these bodies are laying what is outside the ring, but inside the structure, you have to pin someone inside in the middle of that ring.
Pin or submit them.
If you're going to eliminate them.
And Baron Corbin taking a look at the carnage before him.
Can you imagine if you're the Miz and you're thinking right now, look at all this carnage that's gone on, knowing that you're about to be part of this.
Counter by Ambrose, looking for the dirty deeds on Corbin. Oh! Face first into that chain link goes Dean Ambrose. Baron Corbin, who John called the dark horse, is feeling it right now. Final 5 seconds before the sixth and final competitor enters.
Welcome to the show, Miz.
And the Lone Wolf will be waiting for the Miz.
Miz doesn't want to come out.
Yeah, the Miz tried to form an alliance with Baron Corbin in that fatal four-way. Last week, Corbin shut him down immediately, but it's Ambrose rolling up Corbin. He eliminates the Lone Wolf. Baron Corbin has been bounced.
Has been eliminated.
That is huge.
Baron Corbin, the first superstar eliminated from this year's Elimination Chamber match.
Baron Corbin has dominated, left a path of destruction in that chamber. That is huge.
Oh, and he's done finished.
Of Baron Corbin.
Rabbit lariat to Dean Ambrose. Corbin apoplectic, he's beside himself. He cannot believe that he has been the first one eliminated. Can't believe what he's seeing.
Look, it's no disqualification. There's nothing you can do about Baron Corbin. Try getting this big angry man out of there.
He's not leaving until he feels like it.
Corbin's assault on Ambrose continues, regardless of the fact that he is no longer in this match. Wow. Baron Corbin, end of days! And he may just have ended the night for Dean Ambrose, giving another superstar an opportunity here, because Baron Corbin has been eliminated, and yet, boy, has he just served up Dean Ambrose to the rest of the field.
Certainly has it. Somebody's got to cover Dean.
Remember,
Gomez!
The Miz still has yet to come out of
his make sure that Baron Corbin is out of there.
Opportunity is knocking for the Miz! And he seizes it!
Dean Ambrose!
just eliminated Dean Ambrose with a huge assist to Baron Corbin.
Look at this. Baron Corbin decimated Dean Ambrose right through the pod.
Yep, crashing and burning through the pod, and Ambrose's designs on becoming a two-time WWE champion have just crashed and burned as well, courtesy of Baron Corbin. And then The Miz.
The Miz may be going to the main event of WrestleMania.
Right now he's taunting SmackDown Live GM Daniel Bryan.
Right now Miz is just decimating his opponents is what he's doing.
A cavalcade of kicks to both Bray Wyatt and John Cena. The Miz trying to make the most out of his second Elimination Chamber match. Drop kick to both Wyatt and Cena. Wow. David, The Miz firing on all cylinders here, and again has the advantage of being the final man in this excruciating matchup.
He's the freshest man in this contest right now. You got to think the odds could be definitely in his favor.
Yeah, you got to understand that. AJ Styles and John Cena are beat absolutely to hell by now.
Yep.
The first two in this chamber.
And corner drop kick on Bray Wyatt.
But the strategy now becomes, who does The Miz think he can beat first?
The most malevolent of matches, the Elimination Chamber, and corner drop kick for AJ Styles, courtesy of the self-proclaimed A-lister. Awesome clothesline by The Miz.
I think The Miz is feeling it.
And of course, The Miz headlining WrestleMania against John Cena a few years ago, but now Bray Wyatt looking to short circuit The Miz's momentum. Not so fast.
Oh.
Skull crushing finale to Bray Wyatt. Oh, diving cross body, but the strength of Cena. AA on The Miz. And it's good day to the self-proclaimed A-lister. He is out.
The Miz has been eliminated.
Do you understand that?
John Cena targeting WrestleMania. Meanwhile, Styles and Wyatt target the 16-time WWE champ.
It is a triple threat now. And you got to understand, it's like we said, there's going to be some really strange alliances in the Elimination Chamber. You want to get rid of the biggest threat. And right now, that is John Cena.
AJ Styles looking to become a two-time WWE champion. Bray Wyatt looking to win his first WWE title. But they need to put away John Cena.
Right now, it seems like they're on the same page.
John Layfield talked about it. Those temporary alliances inside this eerie edifice known as the Elimination Chamber. But who's going to eliminate whom?
Well, that alliance was short-lived. Oh.
Wyatt misses with the running senton. Cena explodes on AJ Styles. Shoulder blocks. Back first on Styles, and now John Cena deposits Bray Wyatt to the canvas. Oh, are we gonna see a 10-knuckle shuffle?
I believe we
might as well.
Does John Cena have another big match?
Oh,
and victory inside of him.
AA to Bray Wyatt. And it looked like Cena was going for AAs all day, but now Styles counters. Styles clash. Styles clash. Cena's shoulders are down.
Oh. He's able to get out.
Incredible action. In this Elimination Chamber match, we are down to our terrific three. John Cena, the reigning WWE champion, former champion AJ Styles, and Bray Wyatt.
Look at this, Styles blast delivered. This entire arena thought that was it. That John Cena was out of the Elimination Chamber.
Cena's sixth Elimination Chamber match. He is 1-3. AJ Styles, Bray Wyatt looking to win their first, and Styles about to take to the air.
Styles is loaded. Here we go.
Springboard misses with the phenomenal forearm and runs right into it. A-A!
Oh!
Styles just avoided being pinned.
Right where these two left off of the Royal Rumble. AJ Styles and John Cena are still going at it for the WWE Championship. But this is even bigger. This isn't just the WWE Championship. If you can have anything that's not just the WWE Championship, this is the main event of WrestleMania.
Randy Orton already punching his ticket to WrestleMania, having won the Royal Rumble, but now tonight in this Elimination Chamber match, high stakes, high drama. And John Cena, the only one standing at the moment. Well, will he be the last one standing?
That's the question. David. He's got something in mind right here.
Sometimes on big nights, when everything is at stake, you gotta go for broke.
John Cena stands atop one of the pods, pointing to the WrestleMania sign, and John Cena takes to the air! Wiping out both Bray Wyatt and AJ Styles.
Yep, that shook up John as well. Look at this. This is what WrestleMania means. This is what the WWE Championship means.
The lengths the 16-time WWE Champion John Cena will go to try to retain the most prestigious prize in sports entertainment.
And at this point, it's turned into a war of attrition. Who can survive the longest and outlast the others?
You're right, David. This isn't a matter of winning right now. It's just a matter of surviving. And who is going to be that sole survivor that is able to walk out of here if they can walk as a WWE champion?
Cena has Bray Wyatt up. Into the fireman's carry. Oh, Wyatt counters. Wyatt, Sister Abigail on Cena.
He got it.
Eliminated John Cena.
John Cena has been eliminated.
There will be a new WWE champion crowned inside the Elimination Chamber. But will it be Bray Wyatt, or will AJ Styles become a two-time champion, John?
Or as you say, that title that has eluded Bray Wyatt, will he finally get that WWE Championship? Because if Bray Wyatt does, we are in for a hell here in the WWE.
A Sister Abigail that the WWE Universe will never forget. Bray Wyatt has just eliminated John Cena.
Next pinfall or submission. It is over. And we have a new WWE champ and half of the main event at WrestleMania.
AJ Styles lands a crushing forearm to Bray Wyatt. But Wyatt drops him quickly.
These next few minutes, this is history.
Bray Wyatt, those clubbing forearms to the back of AJ Styles' neck.
And don't forget, AJ Styles started this match, too, with John Cena.
AJ, good point, David. AJ Styles has been inside the Elimination Chamber for the entire match. Wyatt pointing to the WrestleMania sign momentarily and going back on the attack. Bray Wyatt can sense it. Oh, but AJ Styles!
Counter.
sliding attack, taking out Bray Wyatt's foundation. The forearm and the cover. Can AJ Styles put away Wyatt? No.
2016 was AJ Styles' year. AJ Styles win this. 2017 could top it. And AJ Styles has been in this match for over half an hour.
Could you imagine AJ's own? Spider from Bray Wyatt. Oh, and Wyatt snatches AJ Styles. Quick roll-up by Styles, though. Oh, a two count. Oh, the phenomenal blitz. Oh, and a phenomenal clothesline by Wyatt. Oh. Bray Wyatt coming within a one count of tasting singles gold for the first time in his WWE career.
The championship has eluded Bray Wyatt his entire career. You never know when you're going to get another chance, when you're going to get another opportunity. Can this be Bray Wyatt's night?
Of course, Bray Wyatt has faced the likes of The Rock, Undertaker, and John Cena at WrestleMania. He would love to go to the Showcase of the Immortals as WWE champion, but AJ Styles has something to say about that, or does he?
He's a former WWE champion. Came off the best 2016.
Oh, back elbow by... Oh, it's Styles!
Yeah, he barely got
him. Yeah, grazed Bray Wyatt with the Pele kick. Didn't get him like he wanted. Oh, but that was psycho knee landed.
He got all of that one.
And will that be enough to land him the WWE Championship for the second time?
I think AJ Styles knows it's not enough. I think that's why AJ Styles, you see the wheels turning in AJ's head.
This Chamber of Horrors has come down to this. AJ Styles and Bray Wyatt with the WWE Championship hanging in the balance. Springboard 450! And Styles caught Wyatt, but he hurt himself as well. Got it for the cover! Oh! Oh! Man! AJ Styles willing to do whatever it takes.
Yeah, and I think AJ has hurt himself.
Yeah, it looks like his ribs are injured. He's been holding them for a while.
He landed a little low. I think he caught a knee of Bray Wyatt's in his abdomen somewhere.
The bird's eye view of the all-new Elimination Chamber. Four superstars have already been eliminated. We will crown a new WWE champion. You wonder what is going through AJ Styles and Bray Wyatt's minds. What it's going to take to win.
Exactly it. They got to be creative.
A move here,
try
move
something
there.
They've never done.
A counter here, a counter there. It totally makes someone's career. And somebody's going to look back with a regret.
Brutal proving ground. Phenomenal form. No, it's blocked by Wyatt. Sister Abigail on AJ Styles.
Bray Wyatt has done it. Here's your winner and the new WWE champion, Bray Wyatt.
In the soul-stealing structure known as the Elimination Chamber, the Reaper of Souls, Bray Wyatt, has won his first WWE Championship. The era of Wyatt is here.
Welcome to hell, SmackDown. Bray Wyatt, the title that has eluded him, is now owned by the Eater of Worlds. Bray Wyatt has done it. Imagine what Bray Wyatt is going to do as champion.
He's warned us about it for years, and we've been dreading it. But now that day has finally come.
In this salacious match, Bray Wyatt rose from the ashes in Phoenix to taste the ultimate glory.
Well, John Cena was going for the AA and falls right into a Sister Abigail. And John Cena is eliminated. And we were guaranteed a new WWE champion at that moment. AJ Styles here doing everything he can. And Bray Wyatt almost decapitates AJ. This running knee, AJ Styles thought that he was gonna walk out champion. The phenomenal forearm, this will be the next exclamation point. This would make 2017, excuse me, the 450 splash. That didn't work either. And here comes the attempt at the phenomenal forearm, the one and two, Sister Abigail. And a new WWE champion.
His name is Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt is now headed to WrestleMania.
Does this mean Randy Orton is going to face Bray Wyatt at WrestleMania?